How has July been so far? I hope it's been good. I hope it's been treating you kindly. Well, let me treat you and pamper you just in case that things haven't been going well or you just want to get that extra treatment to be able to relax and go to sleep. But before that, first things first, let's smell good. I'm not sure if it's okay to shake perfume. But new perfume day called Fruity Neroli. It's with bergamot and of course neroli, blackcurrant, and even strawberry, with jasmine, tuberose, orange blossom, vanilla, musk, and cedar. So it has that citrusy scent, but it smells kind of green, if that makes any sense. And what better place to spray it than here, while we are surrounded by greenery and nature itself. Makes you feel so calm and relaxed, and just, it has a sense of quiet that you don't get anywhere else. I like to spray it on fabric, on your clothes. It'll last a lot longer than, let's say, if you just sprayed it on your skin. I wore this particular scent around a month ago, I believe, and I went to a hair salon. And right as I sat down on the chair, my hairstylist was like, "You smell really good." And I was like, "Oh, thank you. It's Fruity Neroli." Alright. Let that waft. I don't know what that was. And since we're smelling good ourselves, let's bring the aroma to the room. Got a candle here. It's made with organic coconut wax and made in St. Augustine, Florida. Desert rose, sand, plus amber. Lovely. I like it much better than having such a sweet smell around the room. I feel like I can't let a sweet candle burn for too long. It just gives me a headache. But this will be fine. Right. My handy dandy match. Surrounded by greenery, in front of a natural fire. The best kind of atmosphere you want to be in. A lot of smoke though. It's like we're at a real campfire. Around this. Since it's such a hot day, what about a nice cup of green tea? Refreshing green tea. Got ginger peach green tea. I'm gonna let it steep for a couple minutes. And soon we'll have refreshing green tea. Right, iced green tea. Perfect for a day like today. Now, my bean, what shall I do with you? How about brushing a bit of your hair to make it a bit more smooth and then a bit of this. It's a keratin fortify repairing spray. All right. Never go wrong with this one. Make sure to keep it clean always inside. Are you the type to take out your hair every time you brush it, or take it out once in a while? I think it depends whether you share a brush with anyone or not. So on the other side. How often do you brush your hair? Once every day? Or are you the type to keep it a bit more natural and bushy? Do you not mind? Day hair as well. lovely scrunchie. Hair claws and hair scrunchies are the absolute best. Keep your hair away. So, I'm gonna right, just gonna do a low ponytail. Don't worry, I won't make you look like a founding father. Put your hair out the way. Start on your pretty little face, shall we? Oh yes. Let's wet this first. Wet the skin. Close your eyes. Feeling alive? The water felt cooling, didn't it? Since your face is now damp, good. Go in with your cleanser. It's a 2-in-1, a black sugar scrub foam. So you won't have to do the cleanser and then the scrub separately. It's convenient. How often do you scrub? Once, twice a week. Maybe like only at the nose and the chin. Let's see. Right. Now I'm going to distribute it. Your cheeks, forehead, nose. Just use some more water to make it a bit more foamy. little bit. Or is it a sheet mask first? Do you do toners and sheet masks? You know what? I will consider a sheet mask as a serum, so let's tone your face. Ta-da! Goodbye, dead cell toner. This out of the fridge, so it is cool and it'll be very refreshing on your skin. In the fridge, you could really mistake this for something to eat. I'm not gonna lie. Right. Now let's see what's in here. So many options. Now, which one would be best for your skin type? Would you need something that's hydrating, like the milk, white milk pack, or something that's brightening with the strawberry milk pack? Drench your skin with green tea milk. just like milk, it has quite the milky substance. White, cloudy type of serum on it. Let's see. Right. Cooling. Shows the first signs of aging, so you gotta keep that neck in check. We use the pore clearing clay mask with the super volcanic clusters. Fancy. Alright. Smells earthy. It's a good smell. Handy dandy scooper. This much will do. Now, we apply it on your neck. Really nice on your arms and your legs. Your real spa day that. Okay, now as we wait, since we have to wait a couple minutes for this to seep into your skin and do its thing, I will use a cooling roller. Boost to the skin and firming with the rolling. Choo, choo, choo. Had this little thing in the freezer, so prepare to feel a touch of cold. Especially works wonders around the eye. Measuring your puffy or a bit swollen. Lovely color. A cup for you, and then a cup for me. Here you go. Better than a cup of fresh lemonade. Nice, supple, and plump. Time to take thing out. Now we've got to moisturize. Hemp seed adaptogens deep moisture glow oil. Do you tend to use more of a cream or an oil to moisturize? And also on your neck. Smooth it out. Then tap. Make sure it gets fully absorbed into the skin. Since your skin is so hydrated and glowy now, let's keep that with a sleeping mask. Ta-da. Knowledge water sleeping mask. I feel like this was the one that really started the whole craze of sleeping masks. I could be wrong, but I think it is. Anything cooling and hydrating, we're going to be putting it onto your skin. Right. Another handy dandy skipper. Okay. still feel like I'm missing something. Your lips, dear. Can't forget to hydrate those. Moisturize, moisturize, moisturize the lips. Can't forget to moisturize that thin layer of skin over there. So easily bleeds. Pain is done. Your job is to now sleep soundly and let your body finish repairing itself for the night. A little spray of perfume before you go.